How to remove acne with spot healing brush in Photoshop. Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use the spot healing brush in Photoshop to quickly and easily remove acne and other minor skin blemishes from an image. The spot healing brush is basically a texture replacement tool. It takes damaged or unwanted texture from one area and replaces it with good texture from another area. First, add a new blank layer. Select the spot healing brush from the tools panel. Select the sample all the layers and select content aware from options bar. If you are using the spot healing brush to remove acne or other skin problems, you will often get even better results by changing the brush mode in the options bar from normal to lighten. I will click on the pimple with the spot healing brush and just like that, it's gone, replaced with good texture from the surrounding area. Here is our final result. Spot healing brush, such an amazing and time-saving tool. It works fast, but learning a few simple keyboard shortcuts will speed things up even more. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel, post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share. To get more videos, see you again in next tutorial.